What's up, YouTubes? Silent E here. I know it's been a while with Yu-Gi-Oh! And deck profiles like that, but I still play just pretty much part-time. I'm actually more full-time into the fighting game community, so I do tournaments, do even locals, and go out to different states and places to play tournaments and stuff. You know, Street Fighter V, Dragon Ball Fighterz, Tekken 7, Mortal Kombat 11, you name it. But I still play Yu-Gi-Oh! Here and there, and I just got, I think, was the pretty decent deck right now. Shadals, well, Danger Shadals. Now that comes Trucks at 3, and a bunch of good things in store. I went to locals yesterday. Every Thursday we play at the side deck in Lexington, South Carolina. Went 2-2. You know, yeah, it wasn't too bad for the test, but I did okay. Played tricks though, trap tricks, and I won that. Then I played Salaman Great, which is a decent matchup, and I won that too. Then I just lost to Grand Maju because it does a lot of damage, and Pure Mech Knight because it has a lot of negates on the board. But I'm going to get into deck profile. So you already know what they do. It's just going to be what I have. Two Nessie, triggers the Shadals, draw off their special. Two Bigfoot, two Tsuchinoko, two Mothman. I was thinking three, but yeah, two's good. Just one Thunderbird. Possibly saw the pop a set card, and then one Dogman to shrink a bunch of my opponent's monsters, if I need to. Then the Shadal package, three beasts. I like the draw. Two's not really my kind of thing. Same with Skamata. And then if you open them with a hand, that's perfectly fine where they are because you can have them for material, fusion material. Two Falco, two Hedgehog, and then two Dragon. I need a third, but right now I got two. In the main, it's kind of all you would need, and then one hound, because if I Falco and have the fusion set, I can send a hound and he'll flip it up in attack mode for me, or any Shadal, and then they get the effect of their flip effect. And then the non Shadals, two damage juggler, lights material, and can get the trick clown. I have to put in the other hat, the hatter, the hat trick, whatever, hat clown. And then it'll be a different build altogether. Electromagnetic Turtle, another light in battle phase. Light and Dark Dragon. Unfortunately, they're at one each. Back in its prime, they were like three each. And then that's it for the monsters. No hand traps. It's a combo deck. You don't really want to open them and be stuck. Spells, three Shadal Fusion. Just two El Shadal. It's not pure, so I don't necessarily need it like that. And often enough, I usually side out one anyway during game two or three. Three Super Poly, best card of the deck. I also side out the rare every game in two as well, just so I can put in more side cards and still have enough consistency to do what I gotta do. Mostly Born and Foolish, and then Shadal Core. Really good to retrieve the Shadal spell fusions, and then it's a monster on its own, and it becomes whatever attribute you need it to for the fusion. So that's it for the deck. Let's get into the extra. Three Construct, the reason why I even consider getting the deck. Because she's back at three. She should have been back at three, but it's fine, she's here now. Just two Window, might umper to three, but like I said, it's not pure, so I need space for other things currently. One Earth, Shikinaga, one water, Anoia Talus, just in case marine sets or something comes out of the water, and Grista for the fire, for the Salaman grades and whatever fire types, and no wind because no one's using Dragoonies at my local, unfortunately. And then Super Poly targets, Borreload, Furious Dragon for the double dragons like Borreload Savage and something else, Dark Dragon type, Venom. Just two darts in general, which is really good. And the card nobody uses is Chimera, because it's just two Cyburst, so messes up Salamon Great and whatever big Cyburst monster they have. Then Lynx, Wee Witch, because it boosts up the darts and retrieve a dark once she's destroyed. Nightmare Cerberus, I got Nightmare Package. Phoenix, of course, and Unicorn. Can't go wrong there. Good Lynx. And then my side, I was currently using, I like the idea of two of each. It's been working out pretty fine. And I have a three of course card, but I like the two of, because you don't want to put in three in, and you don't either see you don't see it, or you got too many of it. So two Dinkoseca stops those bat rows. Two Pegasops, you know he does. Two Lancia, of course. Two Vanish Fiend. Usually you can just special, and then the only normal summon you'll do is tribute for this. two Cosmic Cyclone. Three Mind Control. Didn't really use this at all, so I might opt to take it out. But for now, it's pretty. It's still pretty good. And then reboot two of them. But yeah, that's really it. I think the next move I'll do is make Pure Shadow and see how that works. But for right now, Danger Shadow has been on point, and I like it a lot. I actually had real fun with it, playing with it. But like I said, I might try out Pure soon. All right, y'all. Comment down below, subscribe, like the video, and let me know what y'all think. Appreciate y'all, and I'll probably see y'all soon. Take care.